The Victoria has always been home to ballet in Dayton. The Schwartz sisters started their community dance programs in 1927, and 10 years later, Miss Jo founded the experimental group of young dancers, which by 1977 was named Dayton Ballet and Dayton Ballet School. For decades, the stairwells have rung with the patter of ballet slippers and tap shoes. Bravo, Victoria Theater. Here's to another 150 years.